Hey everyone, what's up? It's Sarah and welcome back to my channel. Real quick, you guys, I just wanted to show off this shirt. It says, "What does the nanny do?" I'm playing around with merch. Merch is going to be coming soon. If you're interested in fun merch like this, definitely let me know in the comments. This gives me a chuckle, so just had to share it with you guys. Okay, so in today's video, I wanted to talk about this cameo that I saw of Kody, where he hints at possibly some more failed marriages.
Birthday, she wants me to give you some marriage advice, which is really hard for me to do. You've got 23 years of marriage. You're probably better at it than me. Even though you string mine out next to each other, I've got nearly 100 years of experience in marriage. I haven't done so good. So a few failures here and there, but the most important thing is communication. Force yourselves to communicate. Talk about the things that bug you. Talk about the things that are misunderstandings. If you don't communicate, your marriage can't survive usually. At least mine haven't. Communication is necessary for a surviving marriage.
Also, I think one could fairly argue that besides his marriage to Robin, not sure any of his marriages are really successful. I mean, I think if Janelle was, quote, more loyal to him, he actually did enjoy being around her. So I don't know. So a lot of people are talking online, like, is this about Janelle? Is this about Meri? Obviously, Meri and Kody have been on the outs for a while, but he said that they weren't in a full marriage. Not necessarily that their marriage was a failure. I mean, I know I'm mincing words there, but, you know, he could be talking about Meri in that clip, but I don't know. Like, it's been years that this has been going on, and I think he's been trying to push her out for quite a while, and she just won't leave. I think it was either at the end of the last episode of Sister Wives, or it was on the coming up on for the next episode, where Janelle is having the conversation like, do I still want plural marriage? So some people are saying, is this about Janelle? Did Janelle leave too? You know, Kody is probably the most upset with Janelle's kids. He doesn't seem to be coming down as harshly on any of Christine's kids. It's mostly his ire about this, like, disloyalty is really focused on Gabriel and Garrison, and he's having a lot of resentment towards Janelle for being disloyal to him. I mean, in the last episode, Janelle talks about it going both ways, and I absolutely agree with that. But, you know, the subject of Kody's, like, COVID rage has really been Gabriel and Garrison and, you know, kind of by proxy, Janelle. Janelle has stated that she will always choose her kids, or she will always put her kids first. And Christine has made that statement too. I think Christine has been more vocal about her dissatisfaction with certain aspects of her marriage from the beginning. I mean, literally episode one of this series is her wondering if it's a good idea to bring on a fourth sister wife. So Christine has always been very vocal, but she still has managed to keep Kody, I don't know, not as mad at her as he is at Meri. I guess that's saying something. And Janelle has just always been way more go with the flow, way more independent. They mention on the show, they bring up again the time that they spent, like, about 8 months, I think they said, away from each other. Like, this is not anything Janelle hasn't been through before. So Janelle, this just isn't, like, earth shattering to Janelle. The lack of physical attention, physical affection, I don't think is as devastating to Janelle as Kody might hope it would be. It's almost like Christine and Janelle are being punished. I mean, that's definitely what's going on here. So it was just, you know, who is he talking about in this cameo? Is he talking about Meri? Is he talking about Janelle? Is he, you know, the only real marriage that even seems to be somewhat healthy, quote unquote, would be Robin's, but that's because she is so completely isolating herself and her children to prove her loyalty. And actually, Meri is going above and beyond. You know, she's like, oh, I could have spent or Thanksgiving with my mom or Mariah, but I chose this family. I'm putting this family first. And it's like, when does Kody ever put you first? A couple other things that I just found interesting, gave me a chuckle. Kody charges $100 for his cameos. And that is super expensive. People are paying them. I don't know. Are people buying them because they're super fans? Or are they buying them because they want to be like, oh, haha, look at this cameo I got from Kody. I don't know. Anyways, he seems to be making some money off of them, but man, $99. And these are like 1 minute videos. That is a lot of money for not a very long video. So I also think that it is quite funny that he is doling out marriage advice. And this is why I'm going back to you, like, are people requesting these for genuine, because they genuinely want advice, or they're genuine super fans of Kody or the show? Or is this like a joke? Are they doing it like ironically? Because this whole season has been about the destruction of at least two marriages on the show. And it's funny that he would dole out marriage. I mean, he even acknowledges that he's not good at marriage. I mean, at least he's honest. He says that communication is key, but he literally doesn't talk to multiple wives and multiple children. It's just really, I just found this really interesting, so I wanted to talk about it. Let me know what you guys think down in the comments. Make sure you like this video, subscribe to my channel, follow me on Instagram and Twitter @RealitySquad, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Take care. Have a good one. Much love.